Asian baby, ding dong ding dong. How to name you Australian baby? Roy, Loy, my, Roy, my, Roy, 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 Croiky, my.
How to name your Indian baby?
让妈妈炫耀自己的新键盘。
I think it's about time my mom sees my keyboard. Hey, ma. What do you think?
The hell is that?
No, wait for this. Wait for this. Yeah? Come here.
Oh my god.
Right.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Here's how to survive hypothermia. So you booked a trip to the Arctic, but you forgot warm clothes. Whatever, it happens. Find a polar bear, dropkick in the back of the head, rip its fur off, and wear it. That should keep you warm long enough for you to find food. May I suggest an orca? Jump into the water and use your newfound bear claws to rip it apart and extract the food. Next up, you're gonna have to cook the food, so head to the nearest research facility and locate the room that has all of their winter clothing in it. This stuff is great for fires because there's so much material to them, they practically burn forever. Now you got warm clothes, warm food, and a hot fire. Surviving hypothermia is so easy.
Hey babe, can I drive?
What?
Can I drive?
Sure.
Thanks, babe.
I'm gonna just go change. I'll be right back.
Okay. Babe, what took so... Seriously, I do not drive that bad.
You're right, you drive worse.
Oh my god. Are you ready to go?
One second.
He was so scared.
Oh my god.
Okay, one second.
Oh my god. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, no, no, please, I'm too young, I'm too young.
Babe, we haven't even moved yet.
We're back home! We're back home, babe! It's a miracle! It's a miracle, babe! Good job!
Oh my god.
I'll show y'all how to Wu-Tang.
Fuck, du ligger afslappet. Fuck, du slapper meget af.
You're pulling up a root.
Now hit Jiraiya Sensei with it.
I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots.
Listen, we can talk about this. I'll sit by myself, talking to the moon.
Coming to bed, honey?